Hey there, Health Nuts. Are you looking to lose weight? The winter season can take a toll on our bodies. It certainly has for mine. Did you know that foods you eat for lunch can be crucial in the weight loss process? Believe it or not, you don't have to make too many radical changes to your diet. Let's take a closer look and talk about the best lunch foods to help you lose weight. From tuna salad to egg salad sandwiches to, wait, burgers and fries? We're talking all that and more. Number 1. Peanut butter and banana sandwich. We're kicking off the list with a walk down memory lane. A peanut butter and banana sandwich is probably a food you've encountered at some point in your life, but if you're not familiar with its magic, allow me to explain. Both peanut butter and banana are low-calorie foods that serve as a great fiber source. If eaten on whole wheat bread, that's a bonus. Just a single slice is equal to around 67 calories. 2 tablespoons of peanut butter spread over the bread is around 188 calories. Add that banana, and you have another 100. We've mentioned this countless times on our channel, but in case you're new to the content, let me get into broken record mode once again. The average male requires 2,000 to 3,000 calories a day. For the average female, 1,600 to 2,400. So keep that in mind as we discuss calorie intake further. Not only is this meal low calorie, the monounsaturated fat found in peanut butter keeps your blood sugar level at bay. A peanut butter and banana sandwich is the perfect lunch to begin your weight loss journey. Number 2. Yogurt parfait. Sorry, we're out of apple pies. Would you like a yogurt parfait instead? We've all heard that classic line at the drive-thru, but in all honesty, yogurt parfait does not get the credit it deserves. It's a healthy choice if you're trying to shed those pounds. Can you think of a finer meal? For those unfamiliar, a yogurt parfait is a simple snack made from Greek yogurt, raspberries, strawberries, and granola. Parfait is French for perfect. Seems pretty accurate to me. 100 grams of yogurt parfait is equal to around 84 calories. This contains about 4% of your daily intake of dietary fiber, and there's no need to be concerned about overdoing it with cholesterol. The same quantity carries only 1% of your daily intake. This could be an ideal snack to eat after your peanut butter and banana sandwich. You see, yogurt assists your body in the burning of fat. Adults who eat 3 servings of yogurt in a day are said to lose 22% more weight and 61% more body fat than people who cut calories. Tired of walking the line between breakfast and lunch? Well, try this one out. Number 3. Tuna salad. This is probably a menu item that you cringed at during childhood, but if you're finally willing to face your fear, tuna salad isn't that hard to come across. This is a mixture between tuna and mayonnaise. Now, the mayonnaise may sound a little off-putting. Trust me, we anticipated that. If mayo isn't meshing well with your particular diet plan, you can always opt for Greek yogurt. It does work with foods other than yogurt parfait. A single cup of tuna salad is equal to about 383 calories. In that, you'll find some awesome nutrients, including 30 grams of protein. You also have something called omega-3 fatty acids to look forward to. Omega-3s are found primarily in seafood, as well as nuts and greens. It reduces inflammation, halting the progress of diseases such as Alzheimer's, arthritis, and obesity. In tuna, you can find between 80 to 240 milligrams of omega-3 fatty acid, so a salad may not seem like a bad idea after all. Hey, all this tuna talk sounds a little fishy. I know, bad joke. But seriously, if you happen to be going through a seafood craze, my next pick will have you jumping for joy. Number 4. Fish tacos. I think those surfer hipsters in Southern California are onto something. Fish tacos are becoming a food phenomenon around the world. Picture your regular beef taco, but instead packed full of delicious and nutritious fish. Not only do fish tacos contain your usual omega-3s, you're also getting lots of terrific nutrients between all the avocados, cabbage, and other toppings. When it comes to bread, try not going with the regular tortilla. Make sure you're going with whole wheat bread. In the calorie realm, 2 fish tacos is equal to about 248. Since you're watching your weight, stick to eating just a couple, along with a small side of your choosing. Does yogurt parfait work well after fish? Maybe not, but who knows? A lot of these tortilla-wrapped foods are sure popular among younger folks these days. If you're not feeling the whole wheat or just want to drop bread from your diet altogether, I think we have just the pick for you. But before we continue, are you concerned with your overall state of health? Check out our recent video discussing 9 easy home workouts that will shape and tone your body. Want to switch it up? Try a fun one and have a look at our video breaking down what your smile says about you. Now, let's continue with our list of 7 best lunch foods that'll help you lose weight. Number 5, burrito bowl. I know I may be touching a soft spot here. People love burritos, but remember, you're trying to cut weight, and in times of desperation, you can't afford to be picky. A burrito bowl is the contents of a burrito placed in a bowl. I know, mind officially blown. You're only subtracting the bread out of this equation. The average burrito bowl is around 543 calories. While it does contain a large amount of sodium and cholesterol, don't let that scare you. There's plenty of great nutrients to smile about. Try the meal's 7 grams of dietary fiber, which is around 28% of your daily intake. How about the 45 grams of protein as well? If you have all the right toppings, you can also get your fair share of calcium, potassium, iron, and vitamin A. And prepare for a whammy. One burrito bowl can contain around 76 grams of vitamin C. That's over 128% of your daily fiber intake. Would you like to switch over to some vegetables? I mean, it might be best. After all, this is a weight loss list. Let's do it. Number 6, kale salad. I'll admit it, we're kind of cheating on this one. Obviously, anything with the word kale in it will help you lose weight. Heck, the word salad pretty much gives it away already. If you can look past the preconceived notions of kale for a moment, allow me to tell you all about its great benefits. Just a cup of chopped kale is equal to about 34 calories. You're probably thinking, well, how's that gonna fill me up? It's not. A special bonus of kale is that you can add toppings. In this case, a small portion of salmon is recommended. This way, you'll not only be getting your 206% of your daily value in vitamin A, you'll be getting plenty of omega-3s also. If you'd like to show off your new health buzz at work, add some tomatoes and cucumber as well. Speaking of health, I bet you guys are begging for more healthy food. Well, since you asked for it, number 7, burgers and fries. Wait, this isn't even remotely healthy. The heck is going on? You heard me correctly. If eaten in moderation, burgers and french fries don't exactly need to be omitted from your weight loss regimen. But what exactly do you do? Clearly, you can't have the greasiest, fattiest sandwich on the Burger King menu. Well, let's talk about that. Do you consider yourself a fast food junkie? When accompanied by a soda, your average Big Mac combo from McDonald's is around 1,100 calories. Believe it or not, there's a way to work around this. First, you should try an herb burger. This is a burger made specifically from fresh herbs and spices. They're a fantastic source of magnesium, vitamin A, vitamin E, and omega-3. Once cooked, place it on a whole grain bun. From there, you can add tomato and romaine lettuce. Don't feel too bad about cheating with ketchup and mustard either. This could come to around 490 calories. Now that's a tasty burger. If you want to do french fries, bake some potato wedges in the oven, but it's best to eat them in smaller portions. If you resort to this meal instead of high-calorie meals at fast food restaurants, you've added another ingredient to your weight loss routine. Do you already eat any of these foods? Would you consider eating any after watching this video? Let us know in the comment section below. We'd love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.